End of day three, back at my apartment now. Don't need any mesh under, don't need any material under there because there's nothing coming out. Still a bit of swelling around the eyes. I'm be able to breathe again quite easy through the nostrils, so that's okay. So just keeping it going and we'll see what happens from tomorrow. But I think I'm through the worst bit of it. And yeah.